Online too.
You know, it's funny, I've become friends with Don Graham at the Washington Post, but in 1996, we got all the CEOs of the 10 major U.S. newspaper ownership chains together. So I remember this vividly. This was before Yahoo and before eBay. And with the help of Charlie Brumback, who was chairman of the Tribune Company and became a good friend of mine. Charlie and I got together, CEO of the Washington Post, Knight Ridder, Hearst, Cox, Times Mirror, Tribune, Gannett. We got them all in a room for a whole day to talk about how the net internet might change their future.
What do they
now,
say?
If you want to talk a story, this is the story to tell. Call Charlie Brumback. We proposed something called the New Century Network. How they could monetize their assets into a new world without risking their current assets.
That sounds good.
Okay. And
that sounds really good, yeah.
You know, we did this, and then we had a second meeting where they all came again. And by the way, they never gotten together. And they came again, and we did this. And then it got tied up in each editor wanted editorial content control. And we,
surprise, surprise.
Surprise,
yeah.
Surprise.
You can't so, tell people if they don't know, right?
You can't tell. So this is a story, given what's happening in the newspaper business, that may be worth doing. Because Peter Winner, who was at Cox, is going to be the acting CEO.
Yeah.
Do you know Peter at all?
No.
He was at Cox. Don Davis, who's now with Steve Case, was involved. He was at the Tribune Company. And Charlie Brumback was... So Charlie would be the guy to start with. And it, you could tell the story of the newspaper industry. And you could talk to Don. So what happened is I did an editorial board in the meeting at the Post that Don set up for me.
Yeah.
And he introduced the meeting with this story. So he said, so now... As you're looking at energy, please pay attention like we didn't. So that might make you a fun story.
You webcasting? Oh, you got your flip. Oh,
is this on Twitter?
Oh, yeah.
All right, good to see you. All right, take care.
I have a note.